Here are the latest coronavirus numbers for Broome County. There have been 1,615 cases reported in the past 5 days, with 381 of them recent. 119 people are in the county's hospitals. The number of deaths is 476.